Hey, brothers, Craig Dwyer on YouTube.com. As I tell, it is Psycho Pharma Edge of Insanity ZENBRIN Exploding Muscle Pumps Zen Energy Razor Focus Cycle Endurance Wild Candy. So we go Psycho Endurance VAS CULARITY and Pumps Blam Beta BETA. Oh crap. I gotta go and get the food on there, and I'm gonna go catch him on. I'm gonna give me the food on that. Beta BETAALANINE 3.2 grams CITRULINE MALATE 8 grams Zen Light Focus NOTROPIC ZENBRIN SCELETIUN TORTUOSUN AERIAL Parts Asterisk 25mg Razor Edge Focus Caffeine ANHYDROUS 350 THEOBROMINE 20MGYOHINBINEHCI 5MGARAUWOLSCINE 98% from G. So I'm gonna go here. Edge of Sanity hits with a Force Focus Feel Good Stainless Shirt Exploding Muscle Pump that is more intense than any pre-workout powder you ever tried. This stuff is strong. This is not one of those BS products your girlfriend picked up at Rite Aid that you've been taking 2-3 scoops to fill. It's called Edge of Sanity for a reason, so start with a 1.5 scoop Edge of Sanity. Use ZENBRIN SCELETIUN TORTU UOSUMAERIAL Parts Access 25mg combined with high grain top shelf stimulants to achieve PROLONGED Energy Zen Light Focus Endurance and Pumps that will make you never want to stop training. Edge will drive you to new personal records every time. Every time you use it. Psycho Endurance VAS CULARITY and Pumps Blam. Provide an NITRICOXIDE fueled muscle pumps with added strength, power, and endurance. The power combination of 3.2 grams beta BETAALANINE 8 grams CITRULINEMALATE that gives Edge of Insanity Premium Pumps Blend that is UNPARALLED to other products. Razor Edge Focus 350 caffeine and niacin with a powerful blend of THEOBROMINE 5MG YOHIMBE HCL 98% and N4MG RAUWOLSCICINE. Alpha ALPHA Y Feel Good Energy 20 I'm MG ZE ZEN BRIN and stress provided EU PHORIA endurance and all around sense of well being during and after any type of workout. ZEN BRIN is the world's most well researched and clinically CLINICALY study aspects of SCELETIUMTORTUOSUM. It's mooney and enhancing anxiety reducing improve COGNITIVE function abilities make it the best form of SCELETIUMTORTUOSUM on the market with self AFFIRMED journal recognized as safe GRAS status in the US. CENBRI is an evidence based BOTANICAL supplement that has been thoroughly studied for safety in EFF. ICACYN COMPREHENSIVE PRECLIN ICAL and clinical CLINICA studies were mixed with the right amount of high grain stimulant THEOBROMIN YOHIM BEHCL and alpha ALPHA YOHIMBE give user the highest level of EUPHORIA while being in razor sharp focus much like the past best selling products that are no longer available. Edge of Incendi brings the feel good back into the workout. So we're gonna go and put a flashlight on him, see where it makes, you know. BURBANK California. So there we go. Let's get started. Let's put my charger on there. So here we go. Edge of Incendi. Wall candy. Okay, you guys. I had to run for that one. So, yeah, YouTube has 350 caffeine. YouTube is your new vegans off only for Stars Hotel. Cheers, bitches. thinking. Okay, so we have weather, wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloud, cloudy. So, weather report, weather bug on the Nexus 5X smartphone thing. So, 81, feel like 84, part of cloudy. In the red, I guess. Air quality fair. People with health sensitivity should monitor the air quality in the next few hours. Light strikes close to strike in the last 30 minutes. 8.0 miles. Red seeks shelter near over dramatically. Precipitation, rain, rate slash hour, 0.01 inches, monthly, 1.67 inches, nearly 35.94 inches. UV, very high, 9 red, minimal sun exposure, and apply sunscreen, pollen, 7, medium, high, orange. So predominant pollen, ragweed, M-E-T-T-L-E, grass, but its condition, pollen culture for Friday, will be increasing in the monitoring range. This higher level is caused in part by seasonal, normal weather conditions, which are favorable in the production in D-I-S-P-E-R-S-A-L of pollen. Observations. Nothing for so far today. Yesterday, high 73, low 72. Average high 90, low 64. Dew point 72 degrees, humidity 75. So no high and low. No pressure, sun and moon. 607. 607. Sunrise 6:01, Tahoe. Sunset 7:48 p.m. The moon WNRG. That's it. Oh yeah, I gotta do the one alert. Okay, lightning alert. Friday 7:15 p.m. to Friday 7:45 p.m. Which is go here. See if I can get that back. That don't mean messed up. Well, the now it's 40% chance of rain showers. That's no nothing right there. Try to change it again. I think I got a bother with that. Cause I gotta work. Let's go to 10 days. August 14th through August 23 tonight. Low 68, mostly clear. Oh. Most important for Friday, I mean tonight, description, patchy fog after midnight. Saturday, high 85, low 68, mostly sunny. So, okay. So Saturday, pitch emoji icon, big sun, sunshine, a little cloudy. So Saturday day description, mostly sunny. Patchy fog in the morning, 20% chance of showers or sunshine. In the afternoon, highs in upper 80s, northwest winds up to 5 miles per hour. Sunday, high 81, low 63, sunny. Monday, high 83, low 64, sunny. Tuesday, high 77, low 58, mostly sunny. Wednesday, high 79, low 59, mostly sunny. Thursday, high 79, low 60, mostly sunny. So we have next Friday, high 79, low 61, mostly sunny. Next Saturday, high 78, low 61, mostly sunny. The next Sunday, high 77, low 60, mostly sunny. But look at that. Nice. Because, you know, yeah. Should be good days coming up. Track one more time. If not, we're going to move on. Our moves, that's music. That's a lot of stuff. I don't know what that is. Yeah. Probably have to do it. Oh my god. I got to do it with my phone, right? Yikes. Oh my god. Oh my. Yikes. Oh, I found it. I gotta bother with it. I'm not even having my internet. Oh well, you get what you get. See what I have. Red Giant Star BET. Where is it? The Red Giant Stars BETELGEUSE not about to explode heavy review, Hubble review cause a surprise and dimming. There's gonna be a lot of stuff. Coronavirus trials of antibody drugs are taking longer than expected. U.S. will prepared strains for vaccine trials. Fauci say temperature checks not reliable. 100 top grossing movies of all time and pictures. Politics. Trump assault on USPS gives guns a new message. Quote, 56 support Biden because he is not Trump. Dozen bids on his agenda. Cold War Air Missile, SILA. Popovich mocks Trump after NBA elimination. Trump friends NACROM voice concern about Greece Turkey tension. White House cop fire over racist Christmas tree decoration reinstated. Despite warm homes and sun belt ready. California encouraged by trend even as it passes 600,000 coronavirus cases, most in the U.S. I sneezed 100. Trooper charged with murder and traffic stop. Chicago has new strategy to combat looting. Alright, care. Untested. INSPECTORS. New state nation on when. When will long term care. FACILITS reopen. Visitors. Trump win is a lead for the Middle East. UN launches 565 million appeals for DEIRET victims. UN Security Council reject U.S. proposal to extend an arms EMBAIDO. Trailing the Collins, Amy MCGRETH makes up her campaign. Romney on mail-in voting, we want people to vote. Obesity raises the risk of bias death among men. Mass SURGICAO guns, testing supplies on FDA short of source. The CDC has good news for these three states. COVID outbreak. Are people in your state staying home? COVID in the classroom becomes stark reality for parents who sent their children back to school. State by state, U.S. Today, Network Woman of Mid-Century Mark, 100 years since the 19th Amendment. 1,000 miles from home, coronavirus took their lives in a commie at lines of their farm. Pentagon has set up a new task force to investigate UFOs. USPS remove mail collection box and reduce post office hours as critics accuse Trump manipulation. New York City Police Union endorsed Trump election bid. Google News, World News, I'm gonna next 5x now. Palestine says the new Israel-UAE deal pushes far resolution, resolution farther away. Who wins? Who loses from the Israel-UAE agreement? The UAE has provided a dose of around 1 minute peace. P-O-L-I-T-I-K. Your political workers escaped the Middle East. The UAE makes peace with Israel, war on Palestine. Several UAE deals achieve a Middle East R-A-R-I-T-Y. It's a win-win-win tie, and conclude. I-N-B-E-S-T-O-R-S and P-E-L-A-R-U-S space dictator dilemma they may hold the key. UN Security Council reject U.S. resolution to extend and arms E-N-D-A-R-G-O-P-O-N-P-E-O lashes out as UN Security Council rejects suspension to Iran. Arms E-N-D-A-R-O-G National calls urgency on Iran to avoid UN confrontation. UN Security Council to vote on U.S. resolution to stand Iran on E-N-D-A-R-G-O. UN reject Iran on E-N-D-A-R-G-O and switching crisis room. P-O-N-P-E-O calls for just next to allow Iran to trade in arms as UN reject E-N-D-A-R-G-O extension. UN Security Council reject U.S. bid to extend and on E-N-D-A-R-G-O. E-L-D-E-L-A-R-U-S-O-P-D-A-S-T-I-N. Re-emerge after post-election campaign. B-E-L-A-R-U-S-O-P-D-A-S-T-I-N. Shields in and are braced by anti-government protesters. Pro-democracy protests grow in B-E-L-A-R-U-S after dispute elections. Trump P-O-N-P-E-O P-N-P-E-O in the West not united behind B-E-L-A-R-U-S people before it's too late. B-E-L-A-R-U-S is under attack. B-E-L-A-R-U-S action widespread. Twitter shutdown on jail protest with BBC News. EU takes first step to impose new sanctions on DEARUS. Lockdown extended in New Zealand City Fire Front Base Wells as well. New Zealand extended. I checked plans on South Bend. New Zealand investigate a mystery where did it when that smear case came from. It's going to post 12 days lockdown in its biggest city as cattle fresh outbreak. It's going to extend ACUCKLAND lockdown for 12 days between crap on Russia approved. SPUTNIKD coronavirus vaccine. We hope it works. Now to check on the race for vaccines. Russia offered to hold US more COVID-19 vaccine years. There's no vaccines. Russia's one stand in the way of an end to COVID-19 crisis. Russia SPUTNIK vaccine gamble is all about Putin. Russia fast track vaccine is in lesson in assets human. Russian doctors WARY are rapid vaccine approved COVID-19 vaccine for their shows. Video appear to show up games, food feelings, but outward. Okay. This news. With data backlog clear, California coronavirus cases officially decreasing, NEWSON says. California coronavirus update, new cases, PLUNNET, lowest daily total in 7 weeks. California coronavirus response here, affected by RESIG. NATINS, NEWSON, mass appointments, Latino U.S. Senator of California. NEWSON isn't being honest about coronavirus exit. California coronavirus update, daily COVID-19 infection count C mystery. Seen one day after NEWSON promise. PRANSPARENCY. California first state to surpass 600,000 coronavirus cases. Postal Service 146 states their voters could be DISENFRANCHISED by delaying mails and ballots. Obama Trump is trying to act. Recap and start the Postal Service. Postal Service seen hauling mailbox away and trapped as Trump pick to lead USPS makes punctual changes before. Trump campaign against the post office. Trump. The post office problem was at Trump. COLUNN. President Trump is no longer hiding why he wants to sabotage the post office. Bay Area heat wave arrived record temperatures could reach 107 degrees in places. Bay Area temperatures forecast to hit triple digits Friday. Bay Area braced for days of excess heat. On the heat, pattern temperature record and DURATIN make it especially dangerous. Portion temperatures to return this weekend if this heat wave starts Sunday morning. Vanessa GURILLE and Slay Fort Hood Soldier is renamed. I lose.
So PlayStation 3 college football, right?
You know.
I lost two games, so booked for take a break. Controller broke, so yeah. So YouTube is to plan.
What do you think about coronavirus and COVID-19? Which is, you know, comment down below. Coronavirus and COVID-19 is, it's not a conspiracy, it's not a government lockdown, it's not fake news, it's reality enough, and it's in fairy tale. Joe Biden, big fucking deal, Trump, huge, big fucking deal, huge. Reality enough, and it's in fairy tale. Quarantine, self-isolation, sheltering in place, blah, 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 blah. It's a global pandemic, literally running together. The whole wide world, every single country, the whole United States, America, all 50 states. YouTube land for the love of God, stand the fuck up. YouTube land for the love of God. Watch your goddamn motherfucking hands for goddamn 20 seconds, goddamn motherfucking hot soap your water. So YouTube land, of donate blood. No, how we do. So, you know, this is all, you know, Essex Phil talk about it, the start, metal up, you know, and then the heat of it. So, you got CBS, St. Louis, Missouri, Channel News 4, you know, how we do. You know. I have to donate blood, from the west of South California, Arizona, MTD State, the TULSA, Oklahoma, Texas, and then we gotta go south, Mississippi, Alabama, Georgia government, why about the numbers, everybody, mad about that, like Republican, conservative. The Red State Update YouTube Patreon podcast, they wonder about the Ohio governor, the real Republican, conservative, don't know, and all the bum, that's a big question mark, but Maryland, that's a real Republican, conservative, their governor. And, almost majority of Republican governors, the line. Fucking numbers, and you got Florida. Yes, I heard. New York, Louisiana. I depends. So, YouTube is still, but you don't have to donate blood if you want to donate blood, you call the Red Cross, and if you're able to donate blood, they will give you details and information you can do your part. YouTube is YouTube one, wear a mask. YouTube is YouTube one, 6 feet apart. YouTube is YouTube one, social distancing. And I know the heart, Deadpool, Radar, Unreal 82, YouTube Radio, the best heart, man. Badass, you're thinking that means I'm pretty sure. We love you, we need you, we want you, the heroes, essential workers, super badass reads, BAMPs and all the above, we're gonna drink for you. Nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists. Scientists, researchers, clinics, hospitals, surgeons, ERs, helicopters, ambulance, 911, rescue squad, we got fire department, all law enforcement, state and federal, FBI, state police, local police, county police, deputies, detectives, sheriffs, CIA, all military branches, we got Marines, Army, Navy, Air Force, National Guard, East Coast, New York, West Coast, California, to huge, military, the military, hospital ships, Navy, badassery, thinking the moon's like to move person. Love will need you, won't want you. The smart, the brightest, the best, right the wrong, because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers. The post office, mailman, mailwoman, mail person. My dad, you know. And mailman delivered the mail. My dad's new wife welcomed the building in the office. So sports, small businesses. We did all that. We're going to change everything up. You know, I got to change it up, you know. And my older sister, business, the great Gatsby. And Clay City, Illinois. Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois. Wayne County. Poor Illinois. Clay County. So YouTube is just one thing, you need to be 21 adults on it, you know. And so the rush and all of the above, you know, do just, YouTube is 21 adults on it, call, text, Facebook, social media, emails, Gmails, Hotmails, get a hold of her, you know, and be like, 21 adults on it, give you business, we'll do right or wrong, you know. Wear masks, 6 feet apart, so for distance. So you should be doing a big one. So UPS, FedEx, the Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates. Yeah. You know, we have teachers, meat plants, farmers, QVC, QVC, American grocery stores, we got almond makers, factories, the banks, libraries, museums, veterans, nursing homes, social workers, psychologists, therapists, people help domestic violence victims, mental health, Pepsi glass work, many more. The drugstore, pharmacy, we got Walgreens, CVS, Rite Aid. Then we have badass, are you thinking the menu? Thinking that means I'm going to appreciate it. Walmart. Treatment of the progression going very well. And taking a minute to talk to me, appreciate a Verizon treatment of the progression going very well. We got gas stations at convenience stores for Illinois. My 21. Got Clayson and Casey's. Yeah, Hucks. We got 7-Eleven. Quick Trip, Circle K, Pilot, we got truckers, semis, truck stops. We have, Roses, Pick Pack, Kroger's, we have Save a Lot, Beers, Buy a Low Prices, IGA. Dollar General, Dollar Green, all these Target, Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois, Niebuhr, Deeber, Snooks, fast food restaurants, we got McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, we got Subway, Quiznos, are saying Chopies, Kloopies, Bananas, TJ Fridays, Applebee's, Chili's, but Jersey Mike's subs, Firehouse subs, Jimmy John's, we got Emo's Pizza,
pizza, Clay Sandlin, Casey's, Little Caesars, Papa John's, Domino's. We got Cap'n D's, Honjo Silver, Red Lobsters, Crystals, White Castles, Carl's Jr., Miss Hardee's. We got Dylan McAllister, Jim McAllister. We got Panda Bear, Panda Express. We got Arby's, Wendy's, KFC, Popeye's, Chick-fil-A, Church Chicken, Cane's Chicken. We got Texas Longhorn Steakhouse. We got Denny's, Cracker Barrel, Denny's Cracker Barrel, Rally's Checkers, Denny's Cracker Barrels, IHOP's, Olive Garden, Geeky Dairy Queen, Red Robin, Baskin Robbins. You know, badass rethinking, that means I appreciate Culver's, Enormous, Steak, and Shake. Many more. We got Krispy Kreme, Nuts. We had Dunkin' Donuts and Starbucks and Krispy Kreme Donuts. Been open the whole time, the red, shiny, big sign and all above them. That is rethinking, I mean, I appreciate it. And hot, fresh, ready-to-go donuts of 2020 graduation class. We had Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, you know, Hardee's, Jack in the Box, you know, Pan Express, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Emo's Pizza, Papa John's, Little Caesars, Olive Garden's, Denny's, Cracker Barrel, Pan Express. Badass Street singing to me, love to me, parachute, clover, the own mistake, and many, many, many more. So, Badass Street singing to me, love to parachute. Hot, fresh stones, nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, you know, clinics, hospitals, ER surgeons, helicopters, ambulance, rescue squad, 911. Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, Hardee's, Jack in the Box, Baddest Street Thinking of Minutes, I appreciate Steak and Shake. I'm Culver's Own, I'm Steak and Shake. Yeah, Pan Express, Denny's, Olive Garden's, Cracker Barrel, IHOP's, you know, Jack in the Box. McDonald's, Burger, Taco Bell, Subway, Emo's Pizza, Papa John's, Little Caesars, and many, many more. Fast food restaurant, they protest. Love God again, Mather Pay, Minerate Pay, Big Pay, Family Pay, Elite Pay. I agree with. Oh yeah, and then Krispy Kreme donuts give the teachers free coffee too. Should even the donuts. Anyway. That's three things in there. So I agree with my group catcher one's mom, you know. Teacher, you know, pre-K to 12, the teachers have generous, all the above, the college, you know, the kids, staff, all the above, need the, you know, the goggles, you know, need all the stuff. We're going to get into it right now. You know, need mask gloves, shields, goggles, gowns, hand soap by 4 Illinois. You know, test, concentrate, whatever, what. Real doctors, Dr. Nancy Fauci, Dr. Birx, Democrats, Liberals, the hated Kurds, Pelosi, you know, Schumer, you know, Bill Clinton, Hillary Clinton, Jimmy Carter, you know, Obama, Michelle Obama, Joe Biden. Harris, the Vice President. YouTube, please comment down below what you think about Harris. Stop me out. Let's make America blue again. Let's get to work, America. Let's get to work. Incredible. That is who's here in the English. Love when we need to work. Let's go. Let's get to work. So temperature checks, you know, plexiglass. So, yeah. So, doctors, nurses, ear doctors, eye doctors, clinics, hospitals, ER, surgeons, helicopter, ambulance, 911, rescue squad. I need masks, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, hand soap, test, temperature check. Plexiglass, hospital beds, ventilators, layers. Sorry about that. I know I'm messing up the name. Trump needed to do the defense set. My dad said they did a World War II. Badass research in the meantime. Appreciate it. You know, all the makers, factories, QVC, the mass isomerity. Lugs when we control Tommy Copper with the socks. YouTube, keep on making masks. We're around enough in the same fairy tale. SS the Sun is saying we'll be stupid, the show in the mass, and for a stupid, yes. My dad said, World War II, the lesson, and New Year's Eve, and all that stuff. I love release non-violent offenders. So, I was gonna talk about the stuff I talk about that. I'm gonna cut them out too. So, and see where I'm gonna go at. Okay, SS Phil, you know. You know, talk about, you know. Okay, I cut that one, but, you know, SS Phil, you know. I did, you know, main channel, new channel about, you know, this kind of, he does, you know, about prison, but coronavirus, COVID-19, of course, again, we have to do a new video about prison. Right. So, you know, federal, state, and million Americans in prison. Most of the majority of Americans in prison are innocent. African American, Hispanics, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transgender, transsexual, bisexual. Corruptions, you know. Lineup, you know, no DNA, he, she, say. Greed, jealousy, hate, and mental health, toxic addiction. Oh, like my mom said, Clay City, Illinois, said aliens don't want to come on Earth because human beings are like human beings like shit. We got China, hate races, hate Muslims, secret camps, prisons, hate Hong Kong, want to crush them. Then you have China versus India, land, drama, nuclear weapons, and hate your people, censorship, you know, no freedom of speech. You got, my dad said, like, India, you know, the same thing like North Korea, and they torture and murder the American, and like my dad said, like, India, you know, some sort of, the movie in India, the races, the Hinduism, censorship law, India versus China, the land, nuclear weapon drama. And then you got season 2 American Got Talent Champions. I don't think it's February, March or April. India, the India dance group they won. My dad said, you know, India, you know, of course, big, rich as land, and all of them, you know, look. But my dad said, you know, a big area of India is poor welfare, poverty, homeless. and poor welfare probably homeless in prison because they can't afford the bond charge this way.
Let me out of release. I mean, for the love of God, put homeless in motels and motels.
And SSL does a great job talking about war class, you know how we do. People are like, middle class expert, poor welfare, poverty, homeless. You got Channel News 4, Matt Camp, Kent, Lauren, Margaret Sanders, and we have Oprah, Ellen, Taylor Swift, Whoopi Goldberg, The View, The Heroes, Whoopi Goldberg, The Heroes, Joyce, Sunny, Megan McCain. You got Red State Update there. So Red State Update, you know, Red State Update YouTube podcast. So three YouTube YouTube three things you need to do: get a Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account, subscribe, click notification bell, Red State Update. So Red State Update Patreon podcast. $5. YouTube, YouTube, I know. Google, YouTube, social media, Patreon. Crazy as fuck. I know $5 are hard to solve during coronavirus and COVID-19. So, yeah. Okay. Well, okay. Yeah. I gotta move on with that. So, YouTubers, YouTube land, America Got Talent, what do you think? We'll see with all the stuff we're gonna talk about, you know, we do. But here, we're just going to be a promote here, and we got, you know, live shows and all of the above, you know how we do. So, America Got Talent, live shows coming up, at 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, Tuesday nights, 2 hours, you know, 2 hours for the live shows, 1 hour for the results, and that's just 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, YouTube, please vote on your Tuesday night for your favorite. So there you go. Tuesday nights, Wednesday nights. So, very good talent. Very busy. And Kelly Carson, you know, came in with Simon Cow. Baby. Oh, you know. You know. That is too soon to me. I'm drinking for you, Simon Cow. You know. Thinking about you. Thinking about you, Simon Cow. Love you. I don't want you to. You're the man. You're the man. You know, we got Howie Mandano and Clune. Sophia. And the host, Terry Crews, are a bunch of names. And we saw this stuff behind Clune got sick. You know, coronavirus, COVID-19, he changed soap, shields, goggles, masks, you know, 6 feet apart, social distancing, you know, the Zoom, and you know, all the, you know, quarantine shelter in place, self-isolation shelter in place, follow the rules, kids go home, and Zoom, and all that. You can read it and take notes, it's off the top of your head. But we're gonna get into that in a bit, so there you go. If we can. So, days, Monday through Friday, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific. Interpretation of the NBA starts only. Now they make me, but YouTube YouTube got BHs only. Let's talk about all this stuff right here. I want to know information about that of Legacy Season 3. Is it 2021, January, the beginning of that? And we got YouTube, all YouTube creators on the comment down below. Harry Duff said about, 2021, that would be TV Land Yonder. And they talk about TV Land, speaking of TV Land Yonder, a spinoff with Harry Duff. And what about Harry Duff, Liz, and brand new Lizzie McGuire? It's not going to be on the here. On Disney Plus and Hulu Plus, so it's a YouTube base. It's all only gotta be on Hulu Plus, gotta be on Disney Plus, so that's gonna be very interesting. Why at Disney Plus is a Star Wars Mandalorian? It's Star Wars Mandalorian 2 gotta be, the fall, September or October, right? And you got the South Park here. And HBO Max, we're going to talk about that. Got that. We're going to, if we able to. So Star Wars Season 2 and South Park Season new season need to be right here, right now, because of coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, shelter place, follow, stay the fuck home. Right? And why Disney Plus Star Wars movies, and with the marathon, it was on Netflix, but they have them all now. Han Solo, Star Wars Stories, on who? Is it? Talk about all that. Disney cartoon movies. The cartoon, the Disney, the movies. So weird. I need to finish up James and the Giant Peach. Hope Nightmare Before Christmas still on there. Frankie Weenie. Well, you get what you get, right? I don't know what that was really sound like. But, well. Hopefully, it said, I saw that somewhere, probably on here, Disney Plus on the laptop, Mandalorians, could be on the PlayStation 4, so I don't know, one come back, says they have a second one, hopefully that, so, yeah, and, I've aired up new Lizzie McGuire, a small YouTuber, number one energy drink product review to bear the review, subscribe, click notification bell. Number one food product review, Casual Game Kentucky. Subscribe, click notification bell, as Steverville, Mad Ward, Bergner, Jacko, Junkie, Jason, Screaming Energy, all for Taste, been doing the same. Revila, Beck, great. I got my hello, lady. Oh, I always want to burp when I drink this for some reason. Oh, get ill. That's probably to be the problem. The Kings, the Queens, the Godfather, Gummers, go right now. We have Winecone, Digital Silver, Renetto, Plastic Waste, Perker 24, Lisa Nova, Paper Lily, Sahil 8, Slice Fox, Mogro 6 and 9, Speedy Con Kiwi, Robot Ben, Bill Biggin, so Google and YouTube spending my YouTube channel a few years ago because of Monster Ultraviolet because tons and a lot of parts. I lost the partner program because of Adpocalypse. You know. Yeah, I miss Google Plus Hangout with the texting thing. And Google Plus Hangout YouTube Live. The live streaming was better than nothing but 3 hours. And but, you know, all of that stuff, it didn't mean that, you know, get the $100, you know, blah, blah, blah. So yeah. Badass rethinking the means, I appreciate it. These people save my YouTube channel. Number one, energy drink product reviewers. Subscribe, click notification bell. Exclusive energy. YouTube is YouTube my ACS all in all. And check out his website, eBay, and Instagram. YouTube is YouTube my ACS all in all. You should know the links. But no. Number one, feed the product reviewers. Casual Gaming Kentucky. Subscribe, click notification bell. Underrated energy drinks then. America Energy, Red Light, Blue American Energy Drinks, YouTube Energy Drinks, it's all known, check out. Go get their energy drinks right now, YouTube Energy Drinks, online. You should know the website by now. Why I make YouTube videos, because I'm bored, depressed, tired. You know, when it's cold in winter, getting warm and hot, summertime, screw the fun. Something to do, fun, hobby. Mouthful, YouTubers, YouTube one. See if I can read all this. Tuesday, my dad came over, like always. No sriracha, so I got Subway. I tried to get guacamole off. I couldn't, so I tried it anyways. Went Oreo and Walmart to get butter and cream cheese. My dad got stuff. I got 4 Nas Original Regular Pop, so I want to go my 21 because no mask, I mean nobody. Somebody was scanning all their stuff. You know, they was redoing it again. What the fuck, bullshit. Middle of the pandemic, crazy as fuck. But as backup stuff. Self-checkouts, you know, we went the first time, we didn't know about the debit card, so. Look up catch one, 20 piece chicken nuggets. See that, kind of messy, straight on the way. You could dare queen, no bags, lids, no room, fridge, refrigerator, Harley, get in. Got the 2 banquet dinner meals. Go catch one, ate all the biscuit, vegetables. Half the meat, maybe I'll take a turkey, butter, cream cheese, no, The banquet box center and pizza. Pizza pot. So that's like a strip report kick ass. Took a nut foot movie back. I watch a lot of DC Doom Patrol. DC Universe, DC Trainers, and all that. PlayStation Network Story. PlayStation 4 HD High Definition Blu-ray on Raven. Digital Media. That's all in the right version. That's the most I can support. Okay. Throw the other one away. Cool as fuck. I've got talent. Watch votes. 7 p.m. Drink Nodding Pop. Wednesday UPS. Bagels and shit. Put most of my Jordy in the freezer. 3 or 4 bags of refrigerant. Okay, it's good support, I guess. Good box, get the box, make out of town, 7 p.m. 8 p.m. drink, not really. Pop, vote for Duncan Sam. Thursday, 7 p.m. Red City Update, YouTube, Patreon Podcast. Hey, join, for Illinois Horseshoe. Look up Ketchum and Grandma Grammy. Dream Library Pump. Been eating DC Derek on Buzzard S'mores. DC Derek on Buzzard Oreo Fudge Brownie. Look up Ketchum and Grandma Grammy. That's a snack. Black and white cookies. Original. They taste like, you know, a cake donut. Supposed to be 6 or 7, but they're one, I guess. All the good icing special. So, there you go, a little of that. So, what up? What's going on? What the fuck? What the fuck? A mouthful, been gone. Can you believe shock and surprise the fuck? Unbelievable. But I should have known about that, you know. And I did, you know, of this Red Sea update, you know, their Patreon, and see what they're going to say about that. Hopefully it's not too bad, you know. Hopefully the cameras and the videos like all this, you know, the best, you know, of what, how they, yeah. As I said, the next night, 7 p.m. Central, but I didn't say that, and I love it on Mondays and all that. So I didn't want to, you know, be whatever, so, but, is what it is. So, just like that, will I heat that up? Will that still be good? Get cookies or whatever, however, you know. Because that's the same, that's what, because I understand why original, you know, the black and white cookies, you know how we do. That one sold out, and see your chocolate chip or combo. So, yeah. It'd surely be, you know, combo 6 and 6, you know, 12 cookies, you know, 6 cookie dough, I mean, chocolate chip is 6 originals. And like I had, like, 5 and now 4, I did the blizzards to get out, you know. As I put all, you know, I put in the freezer like 3 or 4 bags or something, you know. They are good. I'm gonna catch them. We love them. And we, with her bottle, like bonnet blue butter, calcium, all that, you know, all melted. Like, man, that looked good. I was full script too, cause I had them with no butter. Like dipping because I don't have no bread. I threw that away. I took trash out. But I got all the trash out and all the above. Did all that, you know, from, you know, all of that, you know. And like, you know. Yeah. We know the routines, you know. But Is that really, really committed, took a break, I'll spin, played. I think I'm going to get it Monday. We're going to break that down. So broke, China and all that stuff. China's pretty fucked to have the same run. But, eBay, PayPal. I could, I found the way of that, my dad, eBay, PayPal, whatever. But the contactor, what, did I read the email? I might have read the email, I don't know. Crazy. So, yeah. Crazy, right? Man, wow. It was like Saturday. Was it Sunday? I think it was Sunday. I don't know. Did I even talk about it? Because I don't know that I did. That's when the weather. I don't know. I got to catch when Grandpa and Uncle still not back, but supposed to be in the North Carolina, but maybe Ohio. Who knows? But crazy, there's a lot of stuff to talk about. Cubs winning, St. Louis Cardinals. Man. YouTube, comment down below what you say about Joe Biden picking Harris. What do you say about that? And said about, coronavirus, COVID-19 and all that, pandemic, all that. But that's the saying about that, We know the real reasons. Republican, conservatives, Trump, Barr, Bailey. YouTube, comment down below. You heard about Q, Q-U-A-N-O-N or whatever. What about no mass? And what about YouTube? Comment down below. You want to take Russian Moscow Poon vaccine? Holy shit. Hail to the motherfucking no mass. And you got anti vaccines, vaxxers. That's as Phil said this to him. And saying, that Dr. Anthony Fauci is, the devil. And whatever, Antichrist, and you take the vaccine, you turn into a creature. I love Red Sea Update YouTube Patriot podcast. They said Trump supporters are going to be the first in line to take Russia out of Putin, and they said, so they fine their scandal. And YouTube, comment down below. My dad don't believe that, and SSL don't believe that. I don't believe that. You think Russian Moscow Putin gave his oldest daughter the vaccine? No. So. Now we're gonna go. But, we knew about that. Oh, yeah, we did know. But we don't know. But, like this, I said to myself, horror movies, 7 p.m. Central, my time is like, what are we going to do about that? It's like that YouTubers, YouTube, man, I miss this. This is awesome, Old Life Place in Illinois, yeah, but, New Life, And Jay McAllister took a picture of, San Francisco, California, and he visited MTD in Arizona. The pictures of all that. You know about it, You know what up with them, right? So it's Monday, right? You know what up with them. They, yeah. So yeah, I don't know what's going on there. I think Rep Sports, they're doing the same, like, Beyond Raw Lit. Beyond Raw Lit. You too. Still not. They brought it back, sorry, Gumball. But not meant to be. Right, my phone. I think I'm gonna take this off. See about that. See what happens. If I need a back, I can do it. What up? This part 3. I don't know what I'm going to do about the food. We got the blizzards. I don't know what I'm going to mow. We got the little rain and all the above. You know what we do. And it's going to be pretty something. I don't know, you know. Because I don't want to lose them. That's unfortunate. I wonder if I'm going to be back there. I don't know what I'm going to do. Because San Diego State, the Aztecs, and yeah. No, I think it was Virginia, I don't know. See about that, but they, I think it might be 3 or 4, no. I think 5 of them. They're ranked. I think North Carolina went on. I think it was Virginia. No. Do we got a good off? I don't know, I don't know if he posted anything. Zero yard removal redemption. Big win, big fucking deal, big win, big game, huge fight for him. But one loss is ACC, so. But that's the saying about that, you know. Because I, you know. So 2-4. So I don't know. Let's see about that. Oh, yeah, money report. We're gonna talk. That check? Oh yeah, I think I did check earlier. I wonder, we'll see about that, you know. I guess I could eat right now, but yeah. I don't know, we'll see about that. Oh yeah, YouTube, you comment down below. I don't know what is it. I don't know if it's rated R or rated PG-13. We definitely gotta figure it out. That, cause you know, YouTubers, you comment down below. To your YouTubers, you gotta be 18 or 13 and on. Kissing booth, watching up. My girlfriend catching one, loving it. I got a report. Bombshell that YouTubers, you 18 on. That's radar, but I'm gonna take it back. I have $884.97. So yeah. Wait. Okay, it's HBO Max. What do you think about that? Second report. Kickass will love that. That new Terminator, Dark Fate, YouTube, and YouTube. But the bad guy remind me of Prototype, you know, we do. Well, I think I do all that, but you know. Oh, yeah, PlayStation 5 game. There might be something cool. YouTube, and YouTube, and YouTube, and yeah. For mature. Legends of Tess? I don't know. But that looks, might be awesome game. But you got a Halo is a Master Chief with new Xbox, you know. But YouTube is YouTube Red. I did it. HBO Max. You got the internet going. Yeah, it's a good thing. But YouTube is YouTube Red. Gotta be 18 plus only. DC Stargirl. You know, DC Universe. But, you know, CW bought out. Gonna have season 2. Probably in the fall, but who knows? We'll see about that. I don't know. That's the thing. Who knows about that? I don't know, but very, very interesting. It's crazy. I don't know what to say. But doing Doom Patrol on my laptop. HBO Max. YouTube, So, yeah. When I get done, season 2. So, they don't have Titans. But, that's the same. I can go right now. But they got all the Harry Potters, Hobbits, Lord of the Rings. Is that be good to do all that? I don't know. Got Watchmen. But I have Suicide Squad, but it said PG-13. So, I just wonder about that. That could be interesting. But I'm going to go with Netflix. Get Blair Witch. Oh yeah, no, I got it now. I don't know, it's all blended together. Oh yeah, wait, okay. I gotta do the umbrella. Oh, banana, yeah. Banana split will be done when we get Kiffin the 2 down. Teenager down here. I gotta figure about that. That's like on MSN for some reason. That's interesting. It's like Netflix, the biggest comeback story of all time. Okay, because Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, because, you know, top 10 in the US every day. So, we're going to go with number 10, Dennis and Mena. We know about that, not, you know, either, but the 90s and all the dogs. And you got the old guy, you know, the... Grumpy Old Men 1 and 2. And Bat. I think he's in the coach of the Bad News Bears. So number 10, then Dennis Menace. Number 9, Selling Sunset. 8, Work It. 7, Unwell. 6, Shameless Blown Up. 7, Deadly Sins. 4, Most Wanted. Ward's Most Wanted, that'd be interesting. Number 3, we got Mr. Peabody and Sherman. Well, that'd be the only one to like that. Number 2, The Umbrella Academy. Number 1, The Lost Husband. Who knows. I wouldn't like that either. Go to TV shows. Because this Friday, Saturday, Sunday, because, yeah. Then we have the Google and the iTunes. That would be that's a song. This is something. I hope Netflix. Oh yeah, you can comment down below. Is it true about Netflix buying Vampire Diaries and it will be the end of 2020? Because I hope they do all that for everything. There's no. Top 10 TV shows today, every day. Number 10, Game On. 9, The Office. Well, I'm blown up. MPD said go for 8, The Last Dance. I gotta do that. Wizards. This is DreamWorks. 6, Selling Sunset. 5, Unwell. 4, Shameless. 3, The 7, Deadly Sins. I don't know how to deal with that. 2, Ward's Most Wanted. 1, Umbrella Academy. But like my favorite, you know, I say of these, you know, MT superheroes. You got, of course, the probably the best is Deadpool, but then again you have Sin City, Spirit, you know, 300, but you know, Watchmen. But top 10 movies of today. 10 Kiss the Booth. I'm excited. 9 Natural Scaredy Romance. 8 Despicable Me. My Girl Catching One Love. I don't know if I got that for it or not. 7 Misdeeds. Adam Sandler. Happy Madison Production. Jurassic Park. Yeah, the first one. We Send It to the Darkness. That's interesting. Poor Dennis, Dennis Menace. 3 Work It, 2. That's a movie? Okay. Well, that's interesting. It's not the Netflix thing. Mr. P. Scotty and the Returning. And number 1, The Lost Hope. That's the same. Boy, you know, they're blowing up. The biggest comebacks are right there, because, you know, boy. That's definitely a saver. Big time saver for them. That's where they're waiting for the other one. Got Blair Witch DVDs. Might do the laptops. It'd be the second one. Got Tormented. I think that might be on Amazon only. It might be on iTunes. I guess I can look at it, but I don't know if I will. Ouija. The Ouija board. Got the original Ouija. PlayStation Network Store. From PlayStation 4 HD High Definition Blu-ray. Perry Norman. Hostel Part 2. Got Unrated. You know, the Blu-rays. I want to do... I'm having problems of trying to find the first one. Blu-ray. Of the right Unrated Director. You know, the right version. 3, you know. I might even be... What, PlayStation 4 maybe? That or Amazon. So, yeah. It's gonna be very, very interesting. I'm gonna go with the Keeper City, see how much of it. I know we talk about that a lot, but I'm probably just surprised how much I got I owe from them. I'm going to go with the bagels. The regular original ones, and just break that down for you. I don't think anything else is special about nothing else. It's just bagels, New York City kettle, boiled bagel sample. I guess pretty good. KPS, I'm gonna catch one of them. $144.04. I gotta try the cake. A lot of craziness. A lot of wild stuff. Let's figure out the game. I didn't even text him. Not bad. Oh, yeah, I got... Okay, right. Oh, hey, Mario's. Don't deliver. Oh, McDonald's. That remodeling. And, no salad. Oatmeal. It's not about the oatmeal. But, it's how bad for Illinois McDonald's. Because no oatmeal. No ice cream, milkshakes. Furries. I don't know, they do have the sun. Who knows? I don't trust them. What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
Currently, the Cubs are tied with the Brewers 1-1 in the bottom of the fifth.
Tied? They're doing a great job. You can put a comment down below about St. Louis Cardinals. What's the details? Let's go with playoff postseason. See where we at here. And check this out. See what's the details. The damn deal. Start the playoffs. Let's go with the scores and see what we got. Now they're in the overtime type 3-2. We're losing and we're building the tie. One nil New York Islands lead Washington DC Capitals. Now it looked like it'd be 2-0 in the home of games. 3-4-5. Bad for MTD's team. 2-0 Colorado Avalanche. That random piece. A Montreal Canadian, no. I won a piece, Dallas Stars versus Calgary Flames, money, Canada. See what's on deck, tap. We got Boston Brewers tied one piece versus Carl and Hurricanes at one piece. Tampa Bay Lightning, Columbus Blue Jackets 2-0. Las Vegas Golden Knights versus Tampa. So what up? What's going on, everybody? Party. What's the details? What's the deal? Oh yeah, I forgot to mention it. YouTube is still rolling. Leave a comment down below how it's YouTube is really comment down below how's the week. I mean, how's the weather? You took a year to comment down below. And they burned this weekend. So do do. Take a like the thing. So we're gonna see about my dinner. And all this up. 4 cookies. So yeah. I will mow either Saturday or Sunday. My dad's gonna let me know. See about that, right? You know, we'll do. Maybe that can be good for a 10. As I got done, DC Street, DC. Stargirl, Interpretive Thoughts Only, DC Universe, CW Bought It, Season 2, on CW website, got the HBO Max, so South Park would be up there, on the PlayStation Netflix. Well, that's the same. Where'd that be? Yeah. I wonder about that.
That'd be interesting. I wonder if they would have commercials for it. Ads and all that. Be interesting. If it was like that, they're not on it. They're not on it. Who would plus? There's like a lot of Doom Patrol. No, they got Ryan Reynolds, Green Lantern. That might be a Darth and a Shane. Or what? I don't know. I don't get it. Get what you get, right? Because they got all the Batmans and old Batmans. Very interesting. But no Swamp Things. No Titans. I got TCM, so that'd be, I guess that'd be good from a Gup Catch 1 and 2, but for a grandma, but, you know. So yeah. YouTube, just comment down below about Peacock. Should I do Peacock? I don't know about that. I don't know. Just gonna tell my dad pay for Netflix. iTunes stores done my little sister pay for your cost. Yeah. But I got HBO back, so yeah. Well, 7 days trial. They'd pay for it. But like that, I'm gonna keep that. Cause, yeah. Well, that's the same, I could watch Watchmen, YouTube review, the sauce one, then we got at the TV show. Yeah. You got their own exclusive, and it, that's the same about that. Should I do that? Is that the same? But Harry Potter, true to that, you know, of that, you know, that's the same. You go right on the laptop. Do you go up there with the Hobbits, Lord of the Rings? You know, you have the PlayStation Network, so they come a version of that, you know. What you want. It's like the Watchmen movie, you know. Is that the right version? Yeah, Suicide Squad, place the Chanel was for. They had the right one, you know. Because it was PG-13 on HBO Max. So. But who plus, you know, they still have Rick and Morty. Man, let's dive in here. But, I gotta do it. We'll dive deep in here. I might look at TCM, Turner Music Class. They're going for the go, $14.99. Yeah, NFL train, whatever that is. American pickle. A lot of crazy news. Now here's the movies: Richard Jordan, Jojo Rabbit, Change Up. I got the Wedding Crash. Bosses. Christmas. any other bad education. ABSDR, A, Ford versus F, E, R, A, R, R, Joker. Man, they have all the junk. Yeah. Well, that'd be cool to kill Bills. Katsu, King of Monsters, Four. I did watch that. Mm-hmm. And they have all the Transformers. ALITA battle. Mm-hmm. Hmm, they have the X-Men. I did all the stuff. Jaws. Tomb Raider. That's that one movie. That'd be interesting, man. That's cool. Harry Potter. Yeah, maybe that is I saw some kind of weird thing, but I don't know anything. Elmo got his own talk show on him. Adventure Time. Yeah, that's not on there. The Amazing Gumball. Apple and Ale. Apple and Clarence. And Chowder. I like that. I'm not gonna even be on there, plus. Dexter Laboratory. Hell yeah. Foster Home for Imagining Friends. You popped up in Marvel's Misadventures of Flapjack. The Powerpuff Girls. Regular Show. The Bear Bears. Uncle Grandpa. You got Teen Titans, so I don't have the others. Guess that'd be all it right there. I don't know why they don't have Ed, Eddie. Adult Swim. Aqua Teen Hungry Forces. Robot Chicken. Space Ghost to... Space Ghost Coast to Coast. Home Movies, Rick and Morty, Metal Apocalypse, Thermal Jack, Boondocks, let's go with PCM Courier Classic. Probably gonna have a lot. I guess with everything. I guess it would be worth all the above, I guess. Very interesting. City of DHIB. Yes. Oh, okay. It's kind of weird. Bird of Prey? August 15th. I'm not in my fucking name. I'm gonna be a suicide squad. That's gonna be sweet. Let's go with Bridges. This is Max Originals. Yeah, Adventure Time, Disney Slams. Love Life. Gotta watch out. Not Too Late, Share With Ellen. I don't know. That'd be interesting, that's for sure. I don't know what's going on. But Cubs winning. Whoa, look at this. All DC Universe original shows will move to HBO Max. Down to the middle fucking area. That'd be sweet. Well, that'd be good right there. I mean, I gotta get Boomin' on Time 2. Oh man, Swamp Thing. Swamp Thing. Red Swamp Team. That's gonna be it. Hope so. If so, there we go, man. I just wonder about that. It's kind of something. Even like boomerang, but then again, you know, it's good of boomerang. You have that, I guess, of the Looney Tunes, but you know. But I'm gonna go catch a bunch of lovers so long time of Looney Tunes, but you know, Flintstones and Popeyes, cause they got the llamas and the other. No Pink Panther. If you want Pink Panther, so. So YouTube, comment down below what you think about HBO Max. Or about the DC Universe, or DC streaming DC Universe. I never did all that and stuff of that, you know, we do. So, because I don't know what was it. It was $7.99 plus tax. HBO Max is $14.99, but you got 7 trial, but you know. Because I guess tomorrow, August 15th, yeah, Bird of Prey, you know. But I want to do some spawn for it out. But that's to say it about them. Look at this. Tormented. I'm going to get that. Even like that, you know, but like that, I'll probably get HEI definition blu-ray, but I'll watch it. I don't know if it's exclusive, it's not on nowhere else. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with iTunes. Yeah. But that's gonna be pretty cool, you know, dude. It's like Titans, you know. But YouTube is doing unrated, you know what I'm doing. Did it say Titans? Could it say the Swamp Thing? Because it's going to be very interesting. You know. Think it said Doom Patrol. So what? What is it? It's 32 Clayton. I mean, Clay County, Florida, Illinois, 32, 34 cases and all the above, you know. They got the our governor, Illinois governor, J.P. Pritzker, said gonna, you know,
And Southern Illinois don't get their act up, you know. Said, you know, gonna do a shout out down, you know. If my dad said, you know, the breathing room for coronavirus COVID-19 is restaurants, you know, bars and stuff. And YouTube and Jim, comment down below about the school for Illinois is Monday. It's like that, you know. We got all the news is showing, you know, CBS and all that. About, you know, the teacher said, you know, 6-year-olds, you know, kindergarten, you know, won't have their masks on, and like, you know, they can't tie the shoes of their students, and crying in the conference room, having them saying, no, we do. So it's going to be interesting. What do you think? YouTube, you comment down below. What about AMC, you know, beginning 20, what, 15 cents, 20 cents, like old movies, the old Star Wars and Goonies and Back in the Future. Be like Fort Illinois. It's like big town, big city, FM Illinois. It was coming right there, but they're not. And as Phil said, you know, hell to the motherfucker, no. So YouTube, what do you think about all that? I mean, the same thing, and it's like, you got Fort Illinois, Charlie Brown Park, the Lotitude to train, they're gonna do it, you know, Bailey, you're like, Trump, you got it, you want power, you got it, you got it. And you got that one and Colonel, you know, of, you know, the, you know, Trump administration of the coronavirus COVID-19 task force said, you know, too much Ted and all the above said, you know, because you got a hero, got the real deal, says 4 to 5 million tests every day. Yeah, perfect ad. Oh yeah, Harris said this. Obama Biden crush Ebola. 2 Americans dead. True that, you know, like they all said, you know. One's not acceptable. And that's the saying about that, you know. But, you know, Obama, Biden's Democrats, liberals, they hate their critics. You know, you got Zika, that mosquito, they crushed that. West Nile, I don't know, that's Bush administration or Obama. But, and you got somebody, you know, saying, you know, on CNN, you know, from Trump administration, I mean, sorry, George W. Bush administration, 2001, 2005, and he said, you know, want one another shut down. So that's how you do it, you know. And I like that. He know about that. He crushed disease every, that's the saying, they crushed disease, you know. And it's from Q-U-A-N or whatever. I don't know what they called or whatever, however, but fuck them. You know. You know what Trump gets us stuff, you know how we do, you know. They, you know. They thought this was a conspiracy theory from Democrats and liberals, said it is invalid, it's incredible. It's like, what? Because, you know, Vikings or smallpox, whatever, however, you know, we do. You know, like mumps and measles, I guess they feel because they're anti-vaxxers, we're after them. Yeah, Chelsea Clinton, you know, Bill and Clinton, Harry Clinton's daughter talking about anti-vaxxers, you know, said don't, you know, come up, don't vax it, you know, crazy nut jobs, you know. That's just Phil go after them. But we all need to go after and be accountable right there. But Russia, Moscow, Putin, you know, that's a little different than that vaccine. That's, come on now. YouTube, remember about, you know, poison or whatever, chemical, biological thing of his opponents, stabs and shots. Well, look, what, the, like I always said about that Malaysian airplane, and the no flight zone, Russia, Moscow, wherever. Because Russia, Moscow, Putin, they shot down that plane on purpose. Dragged the dead bodies, like I said, on the train, go Siberia, whatever. You know, yeah, we know about that situation. That's who we dealing with. We'll go catch one and said, you know, why not our office? Because, you know, he's willing, Putin willing to kill as many of his people to stay in power. And it's like my dad always said, how you do all that, the military. The military not gonna help you, then you have no chance of that. This is a very unique taste. So yeah. It's very nice, so yeah. It's like me, I don't want to do all that, you know, you got, you know. That's right. I don't even know what's going on. I like the porch lights on. I don't know what's going on. Stuck with his phone till it's broke, you know, it's not gonna die. Three things. Internet shit, signal shit, text alert. I don't know when I'm gonna be mowing. That's gonna be interesting. It's like me, I don't wanna go nowhere. You got, you know, like Bailey, you know. You wanna do all that stuff. Yeah. Have, you know, that's the saying. I don't know, because he don't want J.B. Prinster to be the governor. Just Northern Illinois and Chicago and Springfield. Would Bailey be the Southern Illinois governor? What schools be on there? You know, what school, you know, schools, probably the cemetery running. If you got cemetery, hate right or whatever, all pack, you know, no mask. You know, probably like believe QQUANOA or whatever. You know, want to take Russia, Moscow, Putin's. Vaccine.
don't know what's going on.
I gotta get my tech sleep. Did pretty good late, I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this or whatever. It's pink and I don't know. I know it won't be. Need to be some comment down below. What's wild, kid? That's weird. I guess I can ask my phone. What is wild candy? What is wild candy?
Here's some information about Mancera Wild Candy by Mancera Eau de Parfum Spray 4 ounces. Mancera Wild Candy is a 2015 perfume created as part of Mancera's Wild Collection line by Pierre Montal.
Yes, I think it's that. What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
Currently, the Cubs are trailing the Brewers 4-3 in the bottom of the sixth.
Still lose. That's what I mean. I don't know about the sound of the blue. So I don't know what's going on. Maybe go back big town, big city, FM Illinois, right? I don't know. That's gonna be crazy. I don't know. Oh, I gotta go back.